All right, Iman, how do you think you fared today against the other point guards out there?
I think I played all right. I think I shot it bad one drill, but, that happens. Just got to keep shooting. The shots fall down. Mm-hmm.
Do you feel like you can be an NBA pure point guard, or do you feel like you're more of a combo guard?
No, I definitely play pure point. Just tighten up the decision making, which would be easier, praying that I get on a team with a more dominant wing guy. But tighten up the decision making and, keep working on my jump shot and playing point in DR. Mm-hmm.
What do you think you need to prove to these guys most to get into the first round, to move up in the draft?
Just go out there and do what I do best. Play defense, play hard, make others around me better.
Who do you compare your game to most in the NBA? Is there a guy that you model your game after?
The guy I look up to is Jason Kidd, just because he tries to do every step. But defensively, probably.
Shout out.
Defensively and on the breakaway, I probably play more like a Russell Westbrook.
All right, thanks for